This memorial, who is it for?
Brave Iki warriors, cruelly slain in years past by the demon Tadayori Nagao. These men died a hero's death.
If you insist.
Please show respect, if not reverence, for the fallen.
I'll get them back.
That's my Sora.
Let's go, Sora!
These animals are caged to be shipped away. Run free, little ones.
Hindwen!
Arjin!
Yaks to stay!
Go!
어서 싸워! 넌 내게 못 했어, 에? 힘을 갖고 믿지 마. 빨리 믿지 마. 앞서가.
Monkeys calling to each other. Perhaps the ones I freed. I should try my mother's old song again. She never wanted me to sit still. She taught me to play and move. Like a monkey. She would tell me to copy her bobbing or flute left and right, just to make sure I'd mastered it. I will say, it's hard to play when you're laughing. We're in this together.
We don't get many visitors, let alone one so skilled.
This location is quite remote. Why do you stay?
As you just demonstrated, the quiet helps one focus.
The Saya is so valuable. Even this monkey likes it. You want that? Or would a tune suffice? Thank you, little one. This is of more use to my blade than to you. Monkeys love to play. My mother said you'd never mastered a tune unless you could play with it, make it yours. Let's see how I do. First time I improvised, she laughed. But the last time, she closed her eyes as she listened. The sunlight on her cheeks, her face serene. Even after seeing her sick, that's the face I'll never forget.
You're doing good, Sora.
Master Sora!
Hello, little one. Strange to be back here after so many years, and to leave Tsushima now, with the Mongols at our throats. I hope they're all right. My mother would have loved this place, the deer. I'll play one last song for her. At the end, my father carried my mother out to sit with the deer like this. And I played this song. It was messy and broke the rules. But it was one I wrote. She opened her eyes and smiled at me. I wanted to tell her everything I would ever say to her. But she knew. She said, not all words need to be spoken.
People to fight the Mongols.
Huh?
Give up yet, boy.
Thank you. Watch his belly!
Beat him! In the door!
Behold the devil!